am a senior consultant obstetrician and gynecologist at Manipal Hospitals, Karadi, Pune. Today we are going to talk about high-risk pregnancy. High-risk pregnancy is a pregnancy, any pregnancy, wherein there are conditions or complications which affects the outcome of the pregnancy adversely. It can be any condition which is pre-pregnancy, like if you have high blood pressure, if you have diabetes, if you have a history of epilepsy or hypothyroidism, to name just a few. It can be other factors which develop during pregnancy. So any pregnancy can turn into a high-risk pregnancy from a low-risk pregnancy. Like if you develop BP in pregnancy or you develop diabetes in pregnancy, which is called as gestational diabetes, or you develop other conditions related which are specific to pregnancy, like placenta previa, wherein the placenta lies in the lower segment. If you have twins, if you have preterm delivery, risk of preterm delivery, these all make the pregnancy a high risk condition. It can also sometimes be factors related to fetus or the baby itself. Now, how to best optimize your health is by doing preconception counseling, especially for women who have already some medical conditions. In preconceptional counseling, what we do is do a risk assessment pre-pregnancy. Like if you have a high BMI, normal BMI should be between 18 to 25. If you have a high BMI, it affects the pregnancy in all different ways. It will increase the risk of you developing high blood pressure, diabetes, the chances of operative delivery, and even the baby can have more weight during at birth, which increases the risk of baby developing adult diseases like diabetes later on once the baby is old. So we help optimize your weight by doing dietitian referral, by giving you a healthy exercise regime and following a balanced diet. We do a medication detail history as well, because there are many medications which are not safe during pregnancy. When you start planning a baby, you should visit your physician, neurophysician, physician and gynecologist, so that you can change the medications after detailed discussion with the pros and cons and taking noting the benefits and the risks to change medication pre-pregnancy. Like if you are on anti-epileptic drugs, there are few like sodium valproate, which can cause many genetic congenital problems in the baby. Hence, should be changed to safer ones, but only after a detailed discussion with your neurologist. If you are on antihypertensives, there are few which are again should be changed to other medications to maintain your BP as well as be safe during early pregnancy period. These are just to name a few of the changes that can be done pre-pregnancy to optimize the outcome. We at Manipal Hospitals, being a multi-speciality hospital, have on board physicians, senior physicians, cardiologists, ICU specialists, neurologists and other physicians who may be required time to time or not at all as well, but we have them on board, which helps to have a better outcome. Whenever you plan a pregnancy or a delivery, you should be planning it at a tertiary care center wherein all facilities are there in case you need it. Thanking you.